Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Dusk 12. I don't know why I said hello twice. That was kind of weird. We are back to playing as a soldier, but how did Batya die? That's so weird. This game is so not clear on things. My trusty shotgun, Batya, Katya, related maybe? Nah, I'm just kidding. This sucks, I'm by myself now? All by myself. Don't wanna be. Wait a minute, isn't this where the mutant exit out of in the beginning? So we're going to go where he started at, and I bet you the mutant's going to be where we started at. Wouldn't that be interesting? Like, watch how the game ends. That game ends that we're at the secret military base, and the mutant is that ends that where the soldier started at first? I can't remember. Oh, he started in that one field. What the baby? That was weird. I guess we have to go in here, right? Perfect.
Hope you brought me your wallet.
Did you say open your wallet? No, I'm not giving you my wallet. No flipping way. Oh, I hate those things. Get out of here, you demon. Hey, the boat's still there. Ooh.
Ah!
Hey. Are they dead? I just gotta make sure that they're dead. You never know. Oh my god, get out of here, you monkey demons! I'm not even gonna ask what type of noise that was, because that sounded so weird. The switch closing the dock doors is in the cabin. Okay. So inside here? What the heck? Exploding vending machine? Alrighty then. That's something you don't see every day. Walkie-talkie. Perfect. Wow, look at all this ammo back here. All these dead bodies in here. Did a cleanup crew came by? Was the mutant here? The mutant here was before, but that was a long time ago. I guess I better save. I haven't saved in a while. Perfect. Rest in peace, Batya. Oh my god, look at that death pose. I gotta screenshot that. That's too funny. I have to screenshot that. That's funny. I think what made it funny was the death pose was in it and the face was bacon. Do I really need to be on this boat? I feel like I need to. Ooh. Oh no. Oh, I gotta go from here, duh. The level opening the gate to Glacier must be somewhere near it. So I do need to go into the underground air, I mean the secret base. I knew it. Thank you. I knew it. Glacier. Okay, that's all. I've left most terrible things behind, and now I have only to meet Dan Nilov's team. At least I'm going to leave this territory of Dusk. Cutscene.
Where are you right now?
Stage minus two of Glacier Object. The cryogenic hibernation room. It's hard to miss.
Got it.
Be careful. There are still hostile creatures in the rooms.
I've got it. Coming up.
Waiting for you. Over.
Over and out.
Hey. Wait, what? Really? This is nothing? Hold on, guys. Oh, heck no. They come back alive. Just aim for the head. They're zombies, right? Hey. They're not dying. What are they? I can't compute what's going on right now. They could die, but somehow they could be reanimated. I don't get it. Anywho, I'm going to end my video here. If you like this series of videos, please give this video a like, comment on this video on how you like the game so far. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Dust 12, which will figure out what the heck is going on. Alright, bye everyone.